Berlin, a worried resident in Germany alerted police to what he thought was a World War II bomb in his garden. Officers rushed over and found a particularly large zucchini. Cheap flights, at last. TripsInsider.com. The 20 best paying jobs in 2018. TopGentleman.com. Recommended by Colombia. Police were summoned to the scene in Bretten, near the southwestern city of Karlsruhe, on Thursday morning by an 81-year-old man. They said in a statement Friday that officers determined the object, which really did look very like a bomb, was actually a 40-centimeter, nearly 16-inch, zucchini. The offending vegetable, which was very dark in color, weighed about 5 kilograms, 11 pounds. Police believe someone threw it over a hedge into the garden. Unexploded wartime bombs are unearthed frequently during construction work in Germany, often forcing authorities to evacuate tens of thousands of residents while they are defused. Get latest news and live updates on the go on your PC with News app. Download the Times of India News app for your device.